What happens if you drink too much water?
Glug, glug, glug.
Can you imagine drinking glass after glass after glass of water? Sounds healthy, right? But wait, too much water can actually make your body feel, well, a little wobbly. First of all, your tummy starts to slosh around like a giant water balloon. Imagine trying to run while carrying a fish tank inside you. Slosh, slosh. You'd probably hold your belly and go, "Oh, I feel so full." Next, something even stranger happens. Your fingers and face can puff up. Yikes! They look like little sausages. That's because when there's too much water in your body, it washes away some of the important salts. Your body needs those salts, called electrolytes, to stay balanced. Without them, things get all puffy and weird. And guess what? Even your brain cells can soak up water and swell. That can give you a dizzy, spinny feeling, like the whole world has turned into a merry-go-round. You might even feel a headache coming on. Not so fun anymore, right? But don't worry, my little friends. Your body is super smart. Inside your back are your kidneys, two little bean-shaped heroes. Their job is to clean your blood and keep the balance of water and salts just right. They work really hard, flushing out the extra water whenever you drink. The problem is, if you drink way too much, your kidneys just can't keep up. It's like trying to empty a swimming pool with a tiny bucket. That's why athletes sometimes drink sports drinks with electrolytes. That's just a fancy word for salts and minerals. They help replace what gets lost when you sweat and keep your body balanced. So here's the rule to remember. Water is amazing and healthy, but not too much, not too little, just enough. Because even the best things in life are only good when you keep them in balance.
Please like, subscribe, share, and visit our channel for more learning videos. Happy learning!